But a nice round of applause for Vicky Friedemann. A great job tonight, Vicky. We'll see you tomorrow night. The Arabian Park Horse National Championship with 9. Get ready to choose your favorite on the horseapp.com. That will do it. We're underway, showing it a park trot, please. Park trot. Canter, please, canter. Showing it a park trot, please. Park trot. Calling for Arabian Park Horse Championship tonight. Riders, thanks very much. Let's trot right in, all lined up tonight. We've called for the lineup now. Riders, right in, please. Be sure to cast your vote on the horseshowapp.com for your favorite in our Park Horse Championship tonight. 10 finisher. It is 259. It's Rendezvous. Greg and Nancy Schaefer, West Farmington, Ohio. Matthew Seaman rides the entry. Entry 522, here's All-Star Joel Kiesner. We'll go to our national champion, the Arabian Park Horse national champion tonight, Rendezvous and Matthew Seaman. Ashley Farron, the breeder, sired by Mamage, the horse that presented the flag of the United States of America in our opening, and out of the mare, Ames Deja Vu, Greg and Nancy Schaefer, West Farmington, Ohio, the viewer's choice winner, and now the judge's choice for national champion. Kiesner now to lead the Parade of Park Horse Champions with a top 10 presentation. Here's All-Star entry 500. And it's Rendezvous, sired by Mamage out of Ames Deja Vu, the viewer's choice and the national champion, Greg and Nancy Schaefer, West Farmington, Ohio. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.